Once this baby hits 88 miles an hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.